So out of all those subscribers that were pulled, 16,000, over 1,400 have content. But yeah, I guess they're bots, right?